Have you ever got a number while expecting a date when you are working with JavaScript? For example, you might have used the date.now function to get the current date and time. But surprisingly, you might have got a number instead of the current date and time. Why it happens so? In fact, the internal clock in JavaScript starts at midnight, January 1st, 1970. So, the date.now function returns the number of milliseconds between midnight, January 1st, 1970 and the current date and time. So, if you want to see that number in actual date format, that is the readable date format, you have to convert it using JavaScript date methods. We are going to see how we can convert date in number format to date in readable format. I have already created a web page with a div element having ID is equal to result, and on the load of the page, I am trying to display the current date and time inside this div element. I have used the date.now function, expecting that I will get a date value. Let's see what the output is. So minimize this one, and this is the page. I am refreshing it. I am just getting a number instead of the current date and time. So what we have to do, we need to convert this date, that is the number of milliseconds value, to a readable date format. I'm going to do that. So instead of this, we need to convert this date.now value into human readable date value. For that, let me create a variable myDate is equal to, I am using the date object to initialize the current date value. So I need to pass the date.now function, because this will return the value in milliseconds. The date object allows us to initialize the current date using milliseconds value as well. Next, I need to get the year, date and month. You can also get the hours, minutes, seconds, all these values, but now I'm going to display the current date in this format, that is yyyy/mm/dd. In this format, I am going to display the current date. So I am converting this milliseconds value to date format. For that, let me get the value year first, where year is equal to myDate.getFullYear. This will return the current year value, that is 2014 as of now. Next, I need to get the month value, myDate.getMonth. Here the issue is that this will return the value as starting from 0. That is, for January, the value will be 0, and for December it will be 11. So if we want to get the correct value, we need to add 1. Only because that it starts from 0. Suppose the month value is less than 10. Let's display it as 01, 02, something like that. So for that, if month is less than 10, I'm going to attach 0 to that value, equal to 0 plus month. Similarly, we need to get the date value, where date is equal to myDate.getDate. Again, if the value is less than 10, let's attach 0 at the beginning. Now the values are ready. We have to just display it in the required format. For that, where formatted date is equal to year plus, I need a slash, so slash plus month plus again a slash and date. Now inside this we need to display this value, so paste it here, and instead of date.now I'm going to display formatted date. Now the code is ready. Go back, refresh. See, we are getting 2014 10, that is October 30. Now if you want to display the time as well, we can add it. The get hours will return the hour value, get minutes will return the minute value, and get seconds will return the seconds value. Now we have converted the date in milliseconds format to normal readable date. Hope you understand this one. Thank you.